Good morning, students. Today I'm going to show you what would happen if multiple forces are acting on any objects. So here there's your toy car. So in this toy car I have fixed two strings. These two strings is in the opposite direction. You are able to see in this left hand and in the right hand also. Okay. So what I'm going to show you, what would be the resultant force acting on any object. Like if I'm going to pull this car equally from both the side, you can see here na, I'm going to pull this car equally from equal force in both the direction, but this car is not moving because such type of forces are called balanced force, in which the object is not moving because the forces are equal from both the direction. I'm going to pull this car equally from both the direction, but as we conclude that when two equal forces act on any object, but the forces are in which direction? In opposite direction, and the magnitude of the force is equal but the direction is opposite. As force is a vector quantity which is having a magnitude as well as direction, so the direction is opposite but the magnitude is same. So the such type of force is called balanced forces. So agar hamare paas ये दोनों डायरेक्शन में, अगर एक तरफ से मैं ज़्यादा इसको पुल करूँ तो कार किस डायरेक्शन में मूव करेगी? द कार विल मूव इन दिस राइट साइड. बट इफ आई एम गोइंग टू हैव दिस फोर्स फ्रॉम द सेम साइड, आई एम गोइंग टू पुल दिस कार फ्रॉम द सेम साइड, सो बोथ ऑफ दीज फोर्सेज आर गोइंग टू एड अप. Is it clear that, for example, if I'm going to pull this car with 5 Newton force by this thread and 4 Newton force by this thread, so what would be the resultant force? So the resultant would be 5 plus 4, that would be the 9 Newton. The force would be 9 Newton. But if I'm going to exert the force from this direction, I am going to pull the car with the force of 5 Newton, and from this side I am going to pull the car with 4 Newton. So what would be the resultant? Because the forces are in which direction? The forces are in opposite direction. Is direction mein zyada force lag raha hai to car kis direction mein move karegi? The car will move in the right side. So the resultant you will get by subtracting these. Agar same direction mein tha to humne in dono ki forces ko add up kar liya. Agar ye force opposite direction mein lagegi to हम क्या करेंगे, ये दोनों फोर्सेस को सबट्रैक्ट करेंगे. लाइक दैट इज 5 - 4, दैट वुड बी द 1 न्यूटन फोर्स. एंड द ऑब्जेक्ट कहाँ मूव करेगा, किस तरफ जाएगा? जिस तरफ ज़्यादा फोर्स लगेगी. सो यू कैन सी द ऑब्जेक्ट इज मूविंग ऑन माय राइट साइड, बट इफ द फोर्स, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन विच डायरेक्शन द फोर्स इज मैक्सिमम. सो दैट इज योर रिजल्टेंट फोर्सेस. अगर इस ऑब्जेक्ट के ऊपर बैलेंस फोर्सेस एक्ट करती हैं, दोनों साइड से इक्वल फोर्स एक्ट करती है, ये ऑब्जेक्ट मूव नहीं करेगा. लेकिन अगर अनबैलेंस फोर्सेस एक्ट करती हैं, दैट मीन्स एक डायरेक्शन से ज़्यादा फोर्स लग रही है, तो ये ऑब्जेक्ट किस डायरेक्शन में मूव करेगा? इन दिस डायरेक्शन. सो दैट इज योर कॉन्सेप्ट रिजल्टेंट फोर्सेज, दैट वेन मल्टीपल फोर्सेज आर एक्टिंग ऑन एनी ऑब्जेक्ट. थैंक यू.